relaxes you and helps you fall asleep. So we are going to be playing on Survival Minecraft. As you can see, what should we name our world? What should we name it? I've had a Tingleton, you know, because of one of my Queen videos. Maybe we should name it like Tingleton 3.0, because I made a Tingleton 2.0. So let's make it Tingleton 3.0. We're gonna do survival. Let's turn on the bonus chest, why not? Okay. Let's get started. And then the music stops. Excuse my computer in the background. There's honestly not really a lot I can do about it. I already tried putting stuff around it to kind of absorb the sound. So just excuse that. Just focus on the Minecraft with me. So I'm still kind of a Minecraft noob. Oh my gosh. Wow. We spawned right next to a village. Wow, that's like... That's cheating. That is so cheating. Now my question is, do we take advantage of this? Or do we go off on our own and try and survive? Let's just go look around first. And then we'll go off on our own. So yes, I'm still kind of a Minecraft noob. But I do have a good idea of how to play. You know, I know how to make stuff and mine and stuff. Nice. Little watchtower. Okay, let's go off on our own. Oh my gosh, I can't believe we spawned right next to a village. It's actually really lucky. Video for you guys, you know, just me trying to survive. So we're gonna do the right thing and go look for some land and start farming stuff. I am gonna kill some cows for some food. Die! We're not even like 2 minutes in the video and I already killed a cow. Don't judge me. We need to survive. Okay. Let's just start breaking down trees. Here are the pigs. Oink, 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 oink. Random creepy music, okay. This game because all the sounds on it are just relaxing, relaxing. Okay, let's make a crafting table. Oh wait, no, we have to make planks first. I forgot. And then we make a crafting table. Thanks. Oh, there we go. It popped up. Okay. We'll do a wooden pickaxe and then a normal axe and a sword and a... Oh, we don't have enough for a shovel. I do need food. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. And the pig as well. There's your ASMR. This isn't very relaxing watching a video game pig die. Actually, let's go mine somewhere. I want some stone. There should be like a mine around here, don't you think? Oh, right. Or we can get the stone right here. The water's pushing me away. There's like a creeper. Oh, coal. We got coal, guys. There's a creeper or something near us. Okay, I'm gonna keep an eye so I don't... on my air so I don't drown. Why is this not working? Is it because I'm underwater? Oh gosh, run away. I got a wooden sword, don't mess with me. Oh, wooden sword. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and build. I'm gonna move the mic a little bit closer so I don't feel like I'm reaching over to talk to you guys. Oh no! What the heck? This is ASMR. You're not allowed to do that. You're not allowed. Okay, let's go build stone. Like stone stuff. Is this thing gonna attack me? Oh my gosh! What? I thought you were a neutral mob. Monster Hunter. Oh, sticks. Oh, I need more planks. Whoops. Where are all of these things coming from? Leave me alone. I'm just trying to survive. Stone pickaxe. Two of them. Let's do a stone sword. Let's do some armor. Oh, we don't have enough for armor. Oh, yeah, it's in red. actually, first, let's go ahead and build some like a little house. Our first starter house, guys. It's our first starter house together. Yeah, it's getting dark. Oh gosh. It's creepy. I'm getting creeped out. There's a cow. Okay, let's build a door actually. We don't really have much choices except I should probably remember my coordinates so I remember where all my stuff is. Let me go ahead and make a chest. Just go ahead. Yes, guys, our first house. I have some cobblestone. Oh, I should have made a furnace. A furnace. What does a loom do? Like I said, I'm still a noob. But I kind of have, like, basic idea. Wait, we can't even make a roof. Well, I guess this is the point where I do some ASMR for you. Should I just go do it? What alt did that with zombies? Where are you? Let me kill you. It sounds like he must be like in a cave underneath this hill. Cause that's where it sounds like he's right below. Zombie come out of nowhere and kill me. Once again, I need to remember my coordinates. 226 negative 370. 226 negative 370. I'm gonna write that down. Oh no! gosh, that was terrifying. Okay, let's build a furnace if we can. Yes, we can. Can we build two? Yes, we can. And then quiet music. Yes, this music is making me feel so much better about the monsters attacking me. What are we gonna make in our furnace, guys? Oh, let's first cook some meat so we can regenerate health. That's all we can do for now. We definitely need more wood. We need to get stuff for our bed. We need to find some sheep. I'll look over. Oh gosh, look at all the monsters. Oh my god, there's two of the skeleton guys. One of those zombies. Mr. Zombie, how are you doing? I can get up here. Yeah, walk away. Get away from my swamp. Get out of me, swamp. I'm attracting all of them. Look at them all. See what's going on out here. Oh, hello, good sirs. It is me. I don't even need all this rotten flesh. When will it be day out? Look up there on the mountain. I'm trying to survive over here. Oh gosh, those skeleton guys can actually shoot me from afar, so I'll stay away from them. While we wait. Down the coordinates real quick before I forget. I have paper, I'll write it on my phone. They are, you guys can't see them, but 222 negative 362. It's daytime. Aren't you guys supposed to be dead? Oh my god. Oh my god. let me in my house. Oh my gosh. Where's the pork chop? I'm gonna go. These are big trees. Really big trees. I'm gonna get some wood and then I'm gonna go mine some. Can't ever have too much wood, right? Oh my. You know what? This is unfair. Oh, there we go. Cool. That was fast. See, they're everywhere. Okay, that's just a sheep. Oh, sheep. We need a sheep. I'm sorry, sheep. I wonder if there's any more sheep. Oh, there is one over here. Oh no, that's a horse. Usually like sheep tend to gather together. This is like that town's farmland. I shouldn't be like interrupting it. There's some very large trees in here. My hunger's like gone. Okay, let's get some trees. That's what we came here to do. Oh, I always love when there's random scary music. Really sets the mood. Sheep. Thank you, sheep, for your sacrifice. Okay, this will be the last tree we do. I saw some stone over here we can mine. Even though we should go lower. But I really want to gather some resources first before I go deep into a cave, you know? I hate to be unprepared. And I also want to dedicate an entire day on here to just want a crap ton of cobblestone. And coal. I need coal too. Oh, hey, coal. Coal Sprouse. I've been rewatching Sweet Life of Zack and Cody. Okay, it's getting dark in here. Let me. Here we go. I love that. Ding. Ding. Ding, ding. Minecraft gods heard me when I said I needed coal. I'm gonna turn this up a teeny, teeny bit. There we go. Okay, let's get out of here. I wanna go try and find one more sheep. Because I do want to make a bed. It'd be really nice to, you know, be able to sleep at night instead of be terrified. Now, I did see a sheep over here. If you guys remember that. So there has to be, like, another one somewhere. One more. I just need one more sheep. One of those skeleton guys. I'm running this way. Thank you for your sacrifice, cow. Chickens. I'm sorry, chickens. I need you. Need a sheep, one more sheep. That's what the rest of this day is dedicated to, is finding sheep. Oh, I'm low on hunger. Oh crap, I don't even have. Okay, we might just have to make a crafting table. Oh no, I did not mean to do that. And I need to go back because I have way too much stuff. I just need like some chicken. You know, we'll do two. Actually, just do it all. Why not? We eating good tonight, boys. Can you cook an egg? Go ahead and eat this while that cooks. Mutton or beef. Oh, let's do beef. Let's get rid of some of this rotten flesh. It's getting dark. We better head back. Okay, let's just go. gosh. I'm nervous. Oh, we didn't even find the sheep. There's a fire over there. The heck, how did that happen? Is there lava? Oh, there is lava. I just need one sheep. One sheep. There's my house over there. Is that a sheep? No, it's a horse. Oh gosh. Get away from my house. You're not gonna explode. There's three of those skeleton guys, though. Run away! Run away! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. If I get hit, I am dead. Oh my gosh. Can I make a bed? I can make a bed! Yes! I can make a bed. Wait, I think I can. Watch me. Oh, there it is. Cool. Now we can really get the show going. Ooh, sweet dreams. Sweet dreams. Sweet dreams. Wow, look at this very crowded house. Okay, I'm gonna make some. Oh wait, oh I should make a. Oh wait, I do have a chest. Stone axes. I'm gonna do another stone axe. Just a normal axe. We're A-okay now. I'll make some more sticks real quick. Never have too many sticks. Also gonna make more of these logs. Oh, what? Oh, cool. Okay. I didn't know that could. I just did that on accident. That's cool. It like automatically makes them. Go ahead and put this back in here and do some. Cool. I didn't know that automatically made it. That's awesome. Okay, I'm gonna put some more back in here so I don't have all of my blanks. Let me, I'll just have some of them. I'll keep some dirt on hand. Some food. Let me organize this a little better. There. I Should we bring the bed? I say we bring the bed so we can be out and about working. Do you guys agree? Okay, I'll do it on the way back if I really need to. Oh, I should have made, can I make torches? Yeah, I can just make them. Should make more torches. Let's go mining now. Let's find a good place around here. I think I have plenty of wood. This music man, it is getting dramatic. This river. I mean, this is kind of like a weird cave. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Of course, they're hiding in the dark. I'm just gonna go this way. That looked like a little good area, though. What is that? Oh, that's a chicken. Should we just go back to that area and kill them all? Should we? Oh, look at this. What is... Oh, this is that. Okay. What the... What? Excuse me. Thanks for the stuff. I'm gonna die. I am so gonna die. No! What? What? Oh, and look, a chest. Yeah, give me all this stuff so I can survive. Spawn me right near a chest. Okay. Oh my gosh, we just died. My house, I think, is over there. See it, so we need to go over here. I hope I didn't lose all my stuff. I mean, it's not like I had a crap ton of stuff, but still, I wonder why it didn't spawn me back at my bed. Doesn't make sense. Okay, we were like in here somewhere. I can't believe I got killed by a kid zombie. We were like, yeah, we went here. This way. Didn't we go that way? Like over on that side? And we went this way. We're like, oh heck no. We went this way. I think we looped, like somehow looped back around. Yeah, we went this way. There's the chicken we saw. And then we went this way. Freaking creeper exploded. No, please. Oh, my stuff. My stuff. And I'm gonna die again. Watch. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I am so gonna die. Again. me out, please. And we got to the desert land. What the heck is going on? I need a second to, like, just gather myself, eat some bread, get my sword back in my hand. And my pickaxe. Just get all my stuff is not organized. And then it's getting dark already. Put down to bed and go to sleep. This is a mess. I swore I saw. Oh, whoops. I'm just gonna casually block myself off from everything. Creepy. Is that iron? I think it is. What is that noise? Creepy. Oh, whoops. Oh god, look at this down here. Oh my god, it's a wizard. Do I run away? What do I do, guys? There's iron right here. I know wizards are usually a bad idea. There's like stuff down there. I want to go down there. I don't think I'm any match for a wizard right now, though. Oh god. Hi. Oh, what? What'd you do to me? Oh my. Oh my god. There's nothing. I left nothing for myself. Okay, let's just. We need to get this stuff. I don't remember where we were. I kind of do. Oh my gosh. Was it worth it? No, it was not. I should have stayed over here. Oh, I have an egg. I can just throw that at someone. Yes, this is where we were. Freaking wizard man. Here, yes, this is where we were. Wait, where's that cave at? Oh, it's over here. The lantern. Oh, not the lantern. witches. Oh no. Please die. Please die. Yes! Oh my god, there's another one! Use lanterns over torches, like for decorative purposes. So I'm used to saying lanterns. I was like, why isn't it working? Is that noise? Sorry, I'm turning it down a teeny bit now that the music is back. Oh god. Okay, come here, buddy. Oh, that was very rude. Oh my gosh, it's one of those things. I don't want to go over there. Hold on. Oh, hi. How do you destroy that? Doesn't it just like spam monsters? How do you destroy it? Is that like something special? Melon seeds. I'll take that. Redstone dust. I don't know. Wheat. I'll take that. Music disc. I'll take the zombies music. We need to get rid of some stuff. Where's the rock? Let's take that music. I'll take the gold too. I was like, what was that noise? Oh, come on, zombies, stop appearing. I'm just gonna close this off. Oh, look at the. Is this mossy cobblestone? Oh my god, I want it so bad. Did I pick up the bossy cobblestone? Yes. Okay, so what happens if I do this? It's like it's not there. I want mossy cobblestone for decorative purposes. Even though we're trying to survive. I still want to make it look nice. Oh my god! It's a demon kid! So I guess that didn't stop it. The dirt there. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm so... The little thing going back up. All for mossy cobblestone. Four more. Five more. Oh my god, there's more. It's totally worth it, guys. It's totally worth it. Oh my god, it's a kid. Oh my god, it's a freaking kid. Oh my god, it's a freaking kid. Oh my god, it's a freaking kid. It's a freaking kid. sign that says, do not enter. Okay, zombies, shut up. Oh my gosh, is that gold? Is that gold? That is gold, guys. We found gold. I need to make us what's it called? An iron pickaxe. These zombies will shut up so I can concentrate. See if we can make the pickaxe. Yes, we can. I want to make two of them. Shut up, zombies! More gold, what the heck? This place is chock full of it. I wanna go get rid of the flesh and stuff over here. Oh my god, there's so many. What the heck? Guys, we struck gold, literally. Let me just go ahead and get this stuff around it first. They seem to like just group together, though. No. successful day in the mining world in Minecraft. Should we go back, start building some stuff, find new caves to explore? We really can't go any further in this one. Whoops. Okay, let's head back. Wait, let's see if it's, nighttime. Okay, no, it's not nighttime. So many of those things. How do we get out of here again? Do we have to go up? Do we fall down here? Oh yeah, we have to go up. Okay, I guess let's say bye to this cave forever. What do we use to get up? What do we have a crap ton of? I guess maybe cobblestone. I don't know. I don't really have any dirt. Use this. Let's just make a thing going up out of here. Cool. And we're out of that cave. As much as I love mining, it feels good to be out of the cave. We can actually go build some cool stuff now that we have some iron and gold. I wanna... Oh god. I just wanna get back. At least we know there's a desert land right there. I feel like we have a really good spot where we're at. We got caves, we got water. We got everything. We have lava ponds all near us. Oh wow, I really traveled a ways, didn't I? I want to go build a bigger house after I kill some of these pigs. Sorry, piggy. Oh, I can't even pick it up. I'm gonna get rid of this stone pickaxe. This area, because I feel like it's just too like developed and I want to be like in the wild. House is over here. I say, yeah, we build a bigger house. Put some of this stuff away. So, are you supposed to melt the gold, right? I just want to make sure. I don't want to mess it up. cobblestone. Lots of mossy cobblestone. Got lots of coal today, which is good. I'm just gonna put everything in there, to be honest. Okay, let's keep this. Let's keep this. Some golden chest plates and stuff now. Make some more sticks real quick. Show me the sticks. Should we just do the golden chest plate? I think that's very important, his defense. I'm tired of dying. I do want to see all the cool gold stuff we can do, though. A gold nugget. What does a gold nugget do? Golden shovel. Now that we have iron, let's make an iron pickaxe. Or not a pickaxe, axe, just normal axe. Make two of them. Okay, let's go build a house. Well, let's get stuff to build a house. Actually, I want to make the house out of stone, cobble, or not cobblestone. No, I think you have to do stone bricks. Let's just see. Just started digging. So sure how we are on coal. We just let it work. This is all we can build. Oh, we definitely need a bucket. We should do a bucket for sure. That's like a necessity. We should do some armor. I want to look up also which one's better. Gold or iron chestplate. Minecraft. Chestplate, yes we can. Okay, rest of the iron. I could make a helmet too. But that's the rest of our iron. Yeah, I don't know about that. We'll just hold on to it for now. Wow, all it did was make a gold nugget. Still learning. Bear with me. What was I doing? Oh yeah, I was gonna make the bricks. Wait, how is there only 16? There we go. I'll say there's more than that for sure. Put some stuff in here. Put some tools in there. Too many tools. Be exact. Perfect. Put the bucket in there, this in there, this in there, this in there, this in there. We don't need rotten flesh, but it's going in there. Let's make some planks. should save some of the coal. Make a little bit more. We just split it up. Is it daytime? Or nighttime, I mean. Sleep, 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 sleep. Sleep, 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 sleep. Sleep, 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 sleep. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Furnaces with me. Two of them actually. Let's go find a place to build our house. I want to build it on top of a mountain somewhere. Honestly, I like walking on top of the trees better because you can just see better. Oh, this is where the desert land is over here, I think. Oh no, this is, oh yeah. Oh my gosh, I fell. Or we can do it in an area where it's like flat land. That area next to the town is just like perfect though. That cow scared me. Mushrooms around us. I love it. Okay, let's start building. Need plenty of stone. I hope this is enough. I have a feeling it's not going to be enough. Okay. Which way should we have it facing? Let's have it facing this way. also listening, please. Should go back and get her stuff now. I'm sorry. I think it's just like straight. Let's just start loading it up. Oh, we can't do anymore. Okay. I'll make a chest when we get there. It's not letting me through. So I think we came out, like, through this way. Raw beef. Yes, we filled it up perfectly. And then we're gonna eat this real quick. Oh, we still gotta take this stuff too. I mean, I don't really want to get rid of any of this stuff. Except the rotten flesh. Says I can. Essentials. Actually, maybe I should make the floor real quick. I can make it dark. No, but I kind of want a oak floor. Okay. Oh wait, let's make the, actually no, we'll keep that. Okay, I think I'm gonna end it here. We built our first house and then we built our like real first house, which we haven't finished, which we will finish in the future. Thank you guys so much for joining me. If you guys want to see me play some more Minecraft, let me know down below. I had a lot of fun doing this. I have like fallen in love with Minecraft in the past few months, so this was really fun for me. I'd love to do another video, and we can actually finish.